My name is Josh Binstock. I'm from Toronto, Canada. In the summer, I'm a professional beach volleyball player, and in the winter, I am a doctor of chiropractic. And this experience is definitely more than just competition. It's about connecting with Jews around the world from other countries. You know, your enemies on the court and then your friends off the court having lunch and drinks with them. It means a lot. It's very special. This is my third time, and I've definitely come every time I'm able to. It's just, you know, a way for me to come back and connect with Israel. I mean, I've studied it throughout school and learned about it, and now to be, you know, in the land of my ancestors and, you know, to connect with my Judaism and kind of, you know, strengthen my bond with the faith, and it's just, you know, something that definitely is very important to me. The most meaningful experience I've had in Israel, I would have to say, was definitely going to Masada. I remember just being there and, you know, getting a little emotional, understanding what happened there and why, you know, they sacrificed their lives, and it just kind of gives, you've learned about this, you know, the occurrences there, and it just gives you a really sense of appreciation of, you know, the character of the Jewish faith, Judaism, their resilience, their love for what they believe in, their passion, their values, and, you know, it just really strengthens your bond to Judaism and identity as a Jew, and it's really something that was very moving and I'll definitely never forget. I've had a lot of people supporting me throughout my career as well, you know, outside of Maccabiah and inside my parents. They've always, you know, instilled, you know, Jewish values in me and my grandparents as well, and without them I wouldn't really be able to come here, so it was something that they made, was important for me, and I really got to thank them because you know, they were supporting me since day one, and my brother and family were always there for me as well. So I'd have to definitely not underestimate the effort they provided for me.